I recently received a comment. Oh, Daniel, are you a hater too? Because I put up a comparison of Pizza Boy and Chris Crocker.
We're being screamed at! Fuck you!
Now, I have to say, under the technical yet extreme definition of hateful, the metaphor of comparing one person to another, if it is negative and you're saying that person is whining or crying or carrying on, that might be hateful. But I'm not sure. So you tell me what you think. Is this a hateful metaphor?
The fact that some of you have nothing better to do but run around this site and be trolls and haters, the fact that you don't get that that might be offensive to somebody, being compared to a child molester. Or being screamed at. Fuck you!
Leave her alone.
Forever.